having left Stein Corporate Intelligence in the middle of what they call a groundbreaking product development, you then made some very controversial claims regarding, in your words, Stein's illegal and underhand working practices.
Stein would do anything they can to get the knowledge that they want.
I believe it was around this time that your wife, Amy, who was a Stein employee, was killed in a car crash.
Yeah, that's correct.
And despite 2 years of this unrelenting rivalry and your failed legal cases, you still hold Stein accountable for her death.
No comment.
What are you doing in there?
Is fatality on impact or substantial fire?